The battle for the title is on as Aoki slices past Biaggi.
Behind him.
Whoa!
Flavour.
Ruggia takes him over the line first. What a race from him.
Well, Max Biaggi, he's on the final lap. Picking up the front wheel of this machine every place he goes. The fans are on their feet. The mechanics and the crew are on their feet in pit lane as Max Biaggi takes the checkered flag and the world title. Biaggi, Capri Rossi and Romboni and Tadayuki Okada in fourth place is second in the world championship, and Max Biaggi is the world champion.